Hello everybody, my name's Alpha, this is Derpy, welcome back to Breath of the Wild. Now, I actually skipped a day of recording because I figured, hey, I got like three videos ahead, recorded ahead of time somehow. I don't know how I got that many. Figured, hey, I'll use this time to kind of explore around on my own and start to prepare. I kind of wish I didn't do that because I was doing the quest that I have not completed to try and find the statue of the 8th heroine somewhere in the Garuda Islands. I couldn't fucking find that thing, but I did find our favorite dragon. Got nice up close pictures of the sucker. And even tried to ride it. Did not work out. I wish I'd been recording that, but anyway. Oh, another thing that I did, I ended up finding a secret club. First of all, I found this group of women right here who were talking about how one of them had figured out the password for some club, but they wouldn't say it while you're around, so you had to come around here and listen to them from here. I can keep listening. Did you ask about searching for a lover's bond? When she heard that it was somewhere in Pharaoh. Oh, is that where it is? Is this a rumor? This means true love? But yeah, I've had the worst luck trying to find that place. Find that statue. There's supposed to be someone around in Garuda Town that knows about the legend and could possibly point me in the right direction. But I haven't been able to find them. But anyway, you get the password from them, and then you come here, you give the password, come in here, into this shop that specializes in selling outfits for for men. From here, I bought the Desert Vo outfit. Gotta say, it looks pretty awesome. I'm gonna put this back on while I'm within the confines of the city. And also, something I don't have the money for, but I would like, just for the heck of it, is this radiant outfit. So it's nice. Oh, and also she figures she could tell you're a guy. So anyway, I have some preparing that I need to do, and that's what I'm going to spend this video doing. I will go back to try and find this thing if I have the time. But for right now, how many ancient arrows do I have right now? I've got 2 ancient arrows. I need more. That's all there is to it. I need more. And the best way I'm going to get more is by killing some more guardians and getting more shafts, because that's the biggest problem. That's the hardest ancient material to come by for me. I don't know about anybody else, but for me, those things are rare. Those things are like diamonds. Ugh. And I need more. So I'm going to spend a little bit just farming these guys. I'm going to use my 2 arrows, take whatever shafts I get, buy more arrows, and just hopefully I can get enough shafts through this that I eventually just get a whole bunch of arrows. Ooh. Let me just smack that. I broke the flint, and also that axe is badly damaged. I did a major test of strength, I need a picture of you. I've also started taking pictures of things. That'll have to suffice. A meteor wizard. I wonder if there's only like three kinds of whiz robes, or are there strong, or is there, or if there's stronger, weaker ones, same as with this rods. Because I've got a blizzard rod, a meteor rod, and a thunderstorm rod, which are stronger than the basic ice, shock, and fire rods. And that's a blizz robe, I believe. No, that's an ice whiz rope. Yeah, I was right. Because I already have a picture of a blizz rope, which is the much stronger version. The kind that have the blizzard rods. Apparently... Okay, I guess Stalkoblin. Electric keys. Apparently you can get some kind of special thing if you complete the compendium, though I'm already screwed in that regard. Bitch! I'm already screwed in that regard because I didn't take pictures of the bosses, the Blight bosses. Out an arm. Spiked Bokobo. See, unless there's a way that I can refight the bosses, I'm kind of already screwed with trying to get that thing. Blue Bokoblin. Oh. Now all I need is the black and the white ones. Spiked Vocal Club. Okay, yeah, I've got a picture of everything that's on my back. Where are the bugs? There's a Koroko there. I saw a video by Loxton today, or rather his, jerky counterpart, the skull guy, I can't remember his name, made a video talking about how the Korok seeds are basically and literally Korok turds. And that was just interesting, to say the least. Apparently, you can't get pictures of chew jelly. Hey, geese. Hey, I wanted the picture of the keys, not the treasure chest. Okay, so... moving on. Is there something I can take a picture of here? Stone pebblet. What did I get? I got the pink heron. Iceland Fox. Nice. Now, where'd that Korok go? Oh, there you are. Yeah, gotcha. I got several seeds that I need to go turn in. But there's also no way I'm going for the full 900. Apparently, all you get is a giant golden giant Korok seed from the big Korok. I can't remember his name at the moment. And that one actually looks like a turd. Like, no joke, it looks like a giant golden turd. I could do something with that. Okay. Woodland boar.
Hi!
These guys are big old sissies compared to real boars. A real boar will fucking chase you into a goddamn tree. Ancient spring, I don't need that. Ancient spring, I don't need that. Let me just stealthify here. Yeah, well, no, that didn't work. Okay, ancient arrow. Fuck, I can't even see it. Straight sideways. That's one down. A single shaft. Way to give me the shaft. Eh. I'd like to find a shrine around here if I can. Some place that'll help me be closer. You know what? I forgot to take pictures of these guys. Huh. I'm dumb. Spring, gear, screw, spring, shaft. Well, that's Bupkis. I only got two shafts. Okay, there's gotta be a better way to get shafts. Go away. Go away. Go away. You failed. You just failed. Okay, there's one other way I can kill these guys. Actually, yeah, no, I don't have enough arrows to kill these guys. My only hope is to parry this is crazy, but I want to try and get... Oh, a picture of the cage, Guardian. I want to get a picture of a buck. Oh, that parried it. Okay, but I need to take some food or I am screwed. Gotcha. I need to keep this up. That's lovely. Go. I think I've got the time. I think I've got it. I got an understanding of the timing. Shaft. Shaft. I got at least two shafts out of that. Okay, I'm just gonna save after every successful bout with one of these guys. Because this is crazy. I am crazy for wanting to do this. I am crazy for trying this. Let's see what Urbosa's Fury can do to this. Holy crap! Urbosa's Fury just wrecked it! Shaft? Holy hell in a honkin' handbasket. Oh, Urbosa. You gave me such an awesome gift. Oh, brilliant herbs. Don't have a picture of that. What did I have to get a picture of you? Is that good enough? Giga Foot Soldier. You can tell by the picture of the foot. Duplex bow. Can't carry any more crap. Like, even though I know I'm not gonna be able to get the thing. Now that I've actually started doing this, I just can't stop. I just can't stop taking pictures now that I've actually started. Okay, so we know that Urbosa's Fury can more or less take down a decayed guardian. But can it knock out a stalker? Can I get one chance at this? Not quite, but it did some damage. Oh, I can smash it. Oh, that is awesome. What are you gonna do now, huh? Okay, yeah, I was acting stupid there. I can just... Oh. Oh, I found a weak spot. Oh, I found a good way to fight these things. Spring gear, screw, spring, shaft. Gear, spring, shaft, shaft. How many shafts do I have now? I've got 12 shafts. I could, if I have the money for it, I can get 12 arrows now. Oh. I now have a good way to fight these things. I know how to fight these things now besides just shooting them with arrows. Nice. I mean, arrows are obviously still the best and almost only way to deal with the decayed ones. Since they're embedded in the ground. Restless cricket and all that. Okay, so that didn't work. Somebody smack you in the face a few times. Okay. I get it now. I know how to... Now I actually know how to properly fight these things. I also have a crap ton of shafts now. I've got 13 shafts. If I can get a couple more, that would be perfect. I just need to make sure I leave enough arrows to actually be able to turn them into ancient arrows. I don't need stealth for this. I need defense. Crap. the thing's still just mobile enough to be a pain in my ass. Link? Link? I can juggle you just a little bit. Keep this up. There we go. Okay. So when it glows like that is when it's at its strongest, and it's only against specific enemies. Okay. Good to fucking know. Let me just sort this and see how many I've got now. I've got 15. I could not ask for a better number. How many regular arrows do I have, though? Enough. More than enough. So let's go pay Robbie a visit. Get myself some ancient arrows. Ugh. So now we know that Urbosa's Fury will outkill a Decayed Guardian outright. Daruk's Protection will reflect a laser back as if I had parried it. And the best way to take out Stalker is to cut the legs and then just beat the shit out of its eye. Make exchange. Okay, I don't... Ugh. What else can I do? If I had the money, I could make me a spear, a blade saw, shield, sword. Just things that I'm pretty sure would have helped, will do extra damage against guardians. Because obviously the ancient armor gives extra guardian resistance. I should be wearing that stuff when I was doing that. Ah, I'm a dumbass. I legitimately forgot that I own this stuff. Like, for real. And I actually need to take it to get boosted, to be perfectly honest. Excuse me? Were you always there? Oh yeah, I remember now. You're the first guardian that I killed with an ancient arrow. I remember now. Burp. Well, this is bad. Well, nice to know that stuff works. Apparently, these guys don't get the decayed ones don't get stunned by being slapped in the face like their brothers do. Okay, I'm trying to get locked on. Okay, you know what? I meant to parry that. I could not lose literally every shield I've got. Like, see, that would have been so much better. Except I did not know these guys did not get, the decayed ones did not get stunned when you do that. Get a picture of you. Trying to get a picture of you. Why won't it let me take a picture of you? How am I not able? How am I not able to take a picture of you? Oh. That's right. I don't have the Master Sword in my thing. I also don't have Daybreaker. There we go. Shoot. You gotta get right up on these guys. Okay, so let me take a look at my loot. I don't have much in the way of loot. So, what to do next? I actually been meaning. Oh look, there it is! How did I not see that? The pond is actually in Faron. But anyway, I've actually been meaning to go and explore this jungle anyway, so this is actually a good opportunity to do that. Now if I have any guardians to deal with, I know what to do. Problem is, I'm down to one shield now. Like, for some reason the controls are being a little weird for me right there. And of course, I forgot that I was still equipped to shock arrows and whatnot, which I was out of. So, actually, no. Let me just stick that there. I am going to Ateno Village to try and find someone who will give me a shrine quest. Because I want to get the last part of the climber gear. Which apparently, the shrine quest I get has to do with that. So, let's go take care of that. Yeah. Yeah. I wish there's a place where you could just buy shields. That'd be so useful. Let's go to an inn. Let's spend the night somewhere. Because I'm more likely to find this person if it's in the day. Also, if you can't tell, I got a few pieces of stamina vessel. I'll put in. Yes, soft bed. Morning. Wake me up in the morning. Alright, one extra heart. The best thing I've found, like the best inn I've found to get a special bonus from is the one in Gerudo Town. Like, it is so good. You get like 3 extra hearts and an entire stamina wheel. It is insane. Open the door. You don't have a thing? That's horsey on the side. People smell funny, talk all the time. Not horses, horses just ride. Right. It's good morning indeed, store traveler. That's right. Well, I'll be the village has been quiet later, so we've got things peaceful. This was in a state fit to be sown, much less harvested. Castle Town will be destroyed, although a lot of folk there fell victim to. Well, back in bygone days, we called it the calamity, but words often fall meaningless when we try to describe traffic defense magnitude. Okay. Suclado. Which is actually a freaking weapon. Huh? You need that? Take it. Yeah, you fell. Okay, awkward. I haven't been called out on taking something since the beginning. Hi. Morning. You're a traveler, aren't you? Then listen up. What is it? See the state trees? Tops are... Yes! 3 trees. Yes. Smaller circle. This old book at my house. So when the 3 summits become 1, turn your back to them and head toward the sea. Trial in case of stone awaits you there. A trial in case of stone. He's head to Aphromosia Coast. Is still a bit. Huh. Nice. Okay, so that's the quest you were talking about. Nice, nice, nice. You're telling me about the quest involving the 3 trees? Here. Let me just go ahead and put on these. Oh, my trusty battle axe is about to break! I took down a friggin' frozen talus with that thing. It was awesome. Yeah, climb. Climb. Okay, so what I'm thinking, let me put on a pair of warm pants. What I'm thinking is that by the when the 3 summits become 1, obviously I have to stand in such a way where they line up. Oh, nice. Now I'll be able to really fight some guardians. Probably save that for fighting the decayed guardians. The stalkers, I have a good way of handling now. Oh, that's lovely. It's cold enough that I need 2 articles of warm clothing. That's nice. Yeah. Oh, by the way, I also ended up using up all of that, those hot foods I made when I was searching for the 8th heroine statue. Simply because... Simply because I wanted to be able to wear the snow boots that I got while going through that area so I can move faster. And I didn't have an extra bit of headwear to use. There we go. Yes, I found you. Now give me seed. Why'd it have to be snowy now? Why did it have to be hard to see? Eventually, I'm going to. Holy shit. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? And holy crap, that's. That's the dragon! Nidara. Yeah, I gotta check the compendium on that. Spirit of Ice has taken the form of the giant dragon wings. Serve the experience. No saying the dragon seems. It's Mount Maneiro. It's just there. That's gonna be my next video. That's gonna be my next video. I don't have time this time around. But that's gonna be my next video. I'm going to... Holy shit. I'm going to go see what's wrong. To see if I can do something about that crap growing on it. That is just disturbing to see. Because let me tell you, when I saw Feroche on Gerudo Summit, all I could think of was how fucking majestic it was. Like, I wasn't even scared. Like, I've been slightly terrified seeing the dragons, but seeing, actually getting up close. Oh crap, I'm not gonna make that, am I? Yeah, I'm not gonna make that. Anyway, getting up close, seeing up close, I wasn't even scared. I wasn't even scared as he was flinging lightning spheres at me. Like, not actively trying to attack me, it's just the spheres appeared at intervals once you... they appear at intervals once you get close to them. I'm pretty sure it'd be similar with Denral and Nadara. But yeah, I wasn't scared. It was just too awesome. But looking at Nadara and looking whatever is on her, it's just disturbing. I gotta get to level ground. Okay, so when the three... I'm just gonna head towards the coast. So, unless it's something... So, up here. It wants me to go down here. Oh, leave me alone. Leave me alone. I don't want any of your bull. Don't want any of your bow. Don't want any of your shit. I definitely don't want your bullshit. And I'm out of drink. Frick. I'm thirsty. And I'm a little hot right now. Why do I feel hot right now? Oh, just a blessing. That's nice. And it's the climbing boots. Yes. Now, I want to check something. Okay, because I found a thing at one point. It said... Oh, crap. Well, this isn't good. It said when you find more puzzles at behind the shrine or something like that. So if you're like, oh hey, maybe some of these have more puzzles behind them. Like, I remember seeing one shrine somewhere where I commented on how it looked like there was more stuff behind the guy. I can't remember which shrine that was. But I think there are shrines that are like that. Like, once you've completed the puzzle, like, you get to the monk, there's more behind them. Something I've never noticed. It's something I want to try and keep an eye out for from now on. Try throwing it at an enemy using R. It'll take double damage if it hits. Okay, got about 10 minutes. But, yeah, I'm... Next episode, I'm going to the top of... I'm going to the top of Mount Lanero. I don't know what I'm going to do for the rest of this video. But I know that... I can go to the pond, is what I can do. once I'm done with this video, I'm going to work on preparing for having to climb that place. I'm going to get another piece of cold clothing for the. I'm going to get something for the head for headwear. Either I'm going to get a Rito headdress, the little thing that thing I found at Rito Village, or I'll get either a circlet or a pair of earrings for cold resistance. I want two items, two pieces of clothing for that, so that I can wear the snow boots. Oh, now I wish I hadn't done that. Yeah, I want to have the snow boots for the extra walking speed through snow. I'm also going to get fire arrows because I'm likely going to need them. I'll try to get as many of those as I can. Good thing I still got this meteor rod. Nice that I haven't gotten rid of that or used it up yet. It's a goat. Oh wait, I need to take a picture of a goat. Mountain goat. Big winged hare. Album is full. Okay. Give me 1 minute to take care of that. I want to keep the ones I like. So let's see. Delete. And this. I don't want to keep this picture of Nadara. I want to get a better one. So delete that. Okay, so back to climbing. How much of the compendium have I got? Creatures not looking so good. Monsters, ooh, filling up nicely. Materials, ugh. Okay, a lot of materials I can't even take, it won't even let me take a picture of. I'm guessing it only means. I guess it's only food materials. Mm-hmm. Okay, because it won't let me take pictures of monster parts. And equipment. So much equipment. Treasure. Oh yeah, you gotta get pictures of the different treasures. Oh, what the hell? Oh god, look at me clamber. Look at me go. Holy crap. Can't stop, won't stop. Alright. And climb. Oh, Jesus, look at him go! Like, having all three really gives the boost. Like, one or two, it's just, like, incremental, but three? Holy crap. Like, Jesus. I am flying up this mountain. Screw Revali's Gale. I don't need that. Though I have found that is very, very good for climbing. Just getting you a nice head start. Are you? Could you be the one I'm destined to meet? No, I don't think so. But then, this is the Pond of Legend, is it not? The one where a person finds true love? Yet all I see right now is that strange phone on the other side of the pond. Could I be at the wrong one? Or maybe it's him? Key radish. Can you picture that? Oh, I need to get a picture of my pot lid. How does the selfie work? How is he taking the picture? Hey, I'm trying to work out the courage structure. Just let me, yeah? No problem. Phew. I'm so glad. Oh, by the way, my name is Wabin. To be honest, I lost my way earlier. I closed my eyes for a minute. When I opened them, the most beautiful woman I've ever seen was standing before. First, I thought I was dreaming or that she was a ghost or something. I mean, it's not every day that you run into a gorgeous woman in the middle of nowhere. But if they made it up by imagination or not, it was love at first sight. And so I decided to gather my courage and go confess my feelings to her. I decided long ago that when I meet the girl of my dreams, I'll hand her a blue nightshade and confess my love. If I had a blue nightshade, I'd head straight over to that woman. I mean, imagine her in a blue nightshade. That'd make a beautiful scene, don't you think? Yes, I've got oodles and caboodles of nightshade. I've got so much nightshade. I don't even know how much I've got. Ooh la la. I want to hear my legs freeze up. My throat is dry, I can't do it. Just take my gift to her. Sure. This is going to end badly. Oh, hearty radish. Hearty radish. Get from that guy. I see. So you're delivering these flowers for that vote over there. Since I didn't see from you. Someone gave me the flowers. Hey, I'm sorry. Could it be that you don't like blue nightshade? Why would you say that? This is my favorite kind of flower. How did you know that anyway? Are you a Yiga spy? No, that's not it. Blue nightshade just happens to be my favorite flower. Long ago, I decided to give my true love this flower. Your true love. So this is what they call destiny. You're the vote that destiny has chosen for me then. All right, go ahead and speak. Eek your peace. Well, what do you mean? No, that's not right at all. I'm talking about what a vo says to a vi. What do you mean? You know, something like, I like you, or please go out with me. Sure. Asking so directly, how could I possibly say no? What? Oh, wow, did you hear that? She said she likes me, and she wants to go out. This is the first time anyone has ever said they like me, and for it to come for the woman of my dreams. This is such an amazing feeling. I'm so glad I was born into this world. There's no way I could truly thank you, but please take this as a token of my thanks. 20 rupees, thanks. Huh? What? That's it? That's all you wanted to offer him for everything he's done for you? No, of course not. Here, this is what I meant to give you. Hey, that's more like it. Much better. Hey, you. I guess I owe you too. I hope you have as much luck finding someone as I did, thanks to you. Yes. Nice. So this is where the actual thing was the whole time. Ooh. Water buffalo. Okay. So there's a lot more I'd like to explore here. Like, I want to explore this entire area. But that will wait for another time. Something like this, I'm bound to find something interesting. There's no way I'm doing that not recording. I've learned my lesson. If I go anywhere that looks even remotely... That looks like a serpent. Like, that looks like a serpent with a serpent mouth. Holy crap. Anyway, if I go anywhere that seems like it might be even remotely interesting. Well, maybe not remotely. That's pretty much everywhere. But anywhere like that, I'm going to record. I'm going to try to keep my off-camera exploring and grinding to areas where... to areas that have very little chance of having interest stuff. What is this area? Holy crap. Oh, actually, let me travel to this shrine real quick before I cut this video. Because I think this shrine is the one I mentioned. It looked like there's something behind it. Or was it a different... I don't know. I'm checking, though. Ugh. I need to get one more orb and get one more stamina vessel. I want at least two full wheels. Then I'll start going back to getting hearts. I felt like staying here till night. I'd go down there and see this Fang and Bow guy. That's Bone guy. What's his name? I can't remember his name. But that's something else I'll do in a video. But either way, the next thing I'm going to do is go to Mount Lanier. So let me take a quick peek in here. This was not that place. That was someplace else. I don't know where that was. I would have to go back through my videos to find it, and that's a lot of footage to go through. But either way, what the fuck even is up there? That's something else to explore later. Alright, for now, this is where I'm going to cut this video. So for now, thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, we will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!